the brightest crayon in the box. Everyone says I'm dumber than a bag of rocks. I may not be the sharpest hunk of cheese. I got a negative number on my SATs.
I'm not good looking, and I don't know how to dance.
But nevertheless, in spite of the evidence, I am so widely considered to be a
genius in France, genius in France, genius in France. People say I'm a geek, a moronic little freak, an annoying pipsqueak with an unfortunate physique. If I was any dumber, they'd have to water me twice a week. But when the mademoiselles see me, they all swoon and shriek. They dig my mystique, they think I'm say magnifique. When I'm in Paris,
I'm the chicest of the chic.
They love my body odor and my bad toupee. They love my stripy shirt and my stupid beret.
And when I'm sipping on a Perrier in some cafe down in Saint-Tropez, it's hard to keep the fans at bay.
They say, sign my poodle, see who play. Sign my poodle, see who play. Poodle, poodle. Short of a casserole, a few buttons missing on my remote control, a few fries short of a heavy meal. I couldn't pour water out of a booth with instructions on the heel. Instructions on the heel. Instructions on the heel. But when I'm in Provence, I get free croissants. Yeah, I'm the guy every French lady wants. And if you ask them why, you're bound to get this response.
He's a genius in France, genius in France.
That's right.
He's a genius in France, genius in France.
You know it.
He's a genius in France, genius in France, genius in France.
I'm not the brightest bulb on the Christmas tree. The folks in France, they don't seem to agree. They say, bonjour, monsieur. Would you take the picture with me? I say, oui, oui.
That's right.
I say, oui, oui.
Oui, oui. He says, oui, oui.
I'm dumber than a box of hair, but those Frenchies don't seem to care. Don't know why I'm on France, but they love me there. I'm a genius in France. I'm a genius in France.
Gonna make a big splash when I show up in Cannes. Gonna make those Frenchies scream,
use a man, use a man. Like a fine red wall.
Wah!
I got that je ne sais quoi.
Wah!
Like a fine red wall.
Ooh la la.
I got that je ne sais
quoi. Quoi, 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 quoi.
I'm a taco short of a combo plate, but by some twist of fate, all the frogs think I'm great. Oh, the men all faint, and the women scream. They like me more than heavy cream. When I'm in Versailles, I'm a popular guy. My oh my, I'm as French as apple pie.
Apple pie.
They think I'm awfully witty, a riot and a half. When I tell a stupid joke, they laugh and laugh. People and friends have lots of attitude. They're snotty and rude, they like disgusting food. But when they see me, they just come unglued. They think that I am one happening dude. Bow, 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 bow. I'm about as sharp as a bowling ball. But they like me better than Charles de Gaulle. Andre knew it's very true. The room temperature's higher than my IQ. But they love me more than Gerard Depardieu. How did this happen?
I don't have a clue.
I'm not the quickest tractor on the farm. I don't have any skills or grace or charm. And most people look at me like I'm all covered with ants. But I'm a genius in France. Genius in France. Genius in France. And I'm never going back. I'm never going back. I'm never, 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 never going back home again. I'm tearing up my return flight ticket. Gonna tell the folks back home where they can't stick it. Cause I'm never going back. I'm never going back. I'm never going back. The girls back home never gave me a chance. But I sure enough got them frogs in some kind of trance. And I'm aware that it's a most improbable circumstance. But great googly moogly, I'm a genius in France. Every Frenchie that I meet just can't wait to kiss my feet.
Get in line, pucker up, toot sweet.
Bow diddy, bow diddy, bow diddy.
I'm getting even more famous by the hour. I'm stuffed with pastries and drunk with power. Now they're putting up a statue by the Eiffel Tower. A little more to the left, boys. A little more to the left. A little more to the left, boys. A little more to the left.
The biggest dork there is alive. My mom picked out my clothes for me till I was 35.
And I forgot to mention, I'm not even welcome at the Star Trek convention.
But the Frenchies think that my poop don't stink. I'm a genius in France.
Say, would you pass the Grey Poupon? Merci beaucoup.